Zunda's ore.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
More Sather markings. Gunhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to this place. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
That's all Lunda's armor taken care of, as well as her odd little sphere. Should we return them to her? anything illuminating. That's another raven sent to the Tree of the Dead. Perhaps we should check up on it, huh?
Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits, friends of Gunnhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
What good's a shield if you're not going to use it?
From behind! Incoming!
I think that's the last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Sather magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunnhild. Unless you'd like to condescend more?
I do not.
I wish things had gone differently, but these Sather are at rest now.
nightmare! Left flank!
We'll have to find a way through this debris.
Rot! Ha!
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Looks like that worked. What did you find? Done? Are they dead?
It is done.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make. Not yours to prevent. Even if you had been here.
I... Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my goddess.
Kratos, thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
For me, don't ya?
Yeah.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Elf has been itching to get her ball back all dang winter. It's her favorite toy.
What?
Now, if you could find the rest of my armor set I left out there, I'll repair it for you. Free of charge, even. Oh, actually, any. I just didn't think you'd get my orb for me if you knew that. Sorry, y'all.
Good thing you were so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect. The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
It's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay. Okay. Lunda, what do you know of Birgir the Traveler?
Not much. I ain't the talking type, really. But from what I can glean, he walked the path of the Traveler for a time, then found out something that made him step off it. Harsh.
Any idea what he saw?
No, I'm not sure, but I think he saw what was at the end of the path. And, didn't care much for it.
Finding out Odin was pulling their strings all along probably put a colossal kink in his codpiece.
Hiya, Freya! How you doing?
I'm fine.
On that, madam, we are agreed.
What? Oh. Oh, thank you?
Anytime.
Ha! Lunda, you ain't changed one damn bit. good or what?
Very good.
Crest. It's mine.
What did you mean when you said Frey was not exactly a guest of the Aesir?
I meant by the time they burned it, he'd been a prisoner for some time. It was a mob of lesser Aesir, bitter and short-sighted, who tied him up and lit him aflame as punishment for the sabotage they imagined him guilty of. Obviously, he survived. In fact, he used the opportunity to escape. But such an affront made war inevitable.
Freyr certainly wasn't the same after that, at least for a while. His carefree ways were replaced with nightmares, paranoia, and lashing out. It doesn't excuse what he said at my wedding. I do understand where his anger came from.
Wolver on the left!
Alder!
Behind you! Look out!
From behind! Incoming! Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Behind you! Incoming!
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one knew it looked like
fight back, Your Majesty.
Learn anything?
One more for the tree. Look, over there. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Kratos, I see something.
Huh.
What is it, Lemire?
That's nothing, brother. Just... You ever have those moments where you wish you could... go back? Rewrite your own past. Make different decisions.
Journeying through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Ah, fair point. You're speaking metaphorically, right?
No.
Of course you're not.
Allow me. Foo now. I never thought I'd come back here.
Reavers, of course.
Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
Whoa!
What's it say, brother?
The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived. I believe we have to light both torches at the same time. Could you ignite them from the middle, maybe? That's it.
Behind you, brother!
See the chalice. Look at this.
Anything interesting, brother?
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Frey. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Yeah!
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs. The Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. My circlet's here.
Creatures first.
On your left.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Come closer. Look at this.
Whoa!